We're in New York, so let's see what happens here. Cheer if you think Josh Allen's the worst quarterback in football.
Yeah!